Now, I've got to find a way to press the button, which is just simply putting a piece of tape on it and suppressing it where it'll stay engaged. Let's set this. It is beautiful. But beautiful. See if I can change the mode on this. Let's see. Press this button and we... Oh wow, that changed it. Let's do it again. Wow, that's the mode switch. We just hit the button and it changes. Does a different pattern. How about that? Well, that's awesome. I could do a lot of things now. I can't even tell you which one's the coolest. I think it's just doing them all on this one. Let me make sure. That is so cool. Then that's just a solid light going up that it doesn't do anything at all. I like that. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, but
stay tuned for the next video. Something